Ready? Begin. I am proud to be here along with some of the men and women who are out there every day making a difference for Malden's young people. I often say that the backbone of a strong economy is a skilled workforce. In Malden, we want to do everything we can to make sure our students have the skills they need to succeed. And that means creating quality programs that allow children to learn before, during, and after the regular school day. That's why I launched the Malden 2 o'clock to 6 o'clock afternoon initiative 2 years ago, and it's why I am proud to be here today. I am here to announce more than $1.5 million in Community Development Block Grant Awards. These awards will support the innovative and quality programming of 49 community groups. The programs that we are awarding today complement our after-school initiative. They make a difference in children's lives. They allow creativity so we can show our kids that learning is fun, and they give us a chance to reinforce what's being taught in the classroom. These youth programs are in every neighborhood of Malden. Together, they support the diverse needs of our residents. And they also build confidence, skills, and leadership in Malden's next generation. I am especially proud today because this round of awards represents an increase in funding for youth programs by more than $300,000. We are showing our commitment to youth development, to our children, and to the future.